Hey everyone, I'm Axel Bornzeal, and welcome to the final episode of the Model Train Show Travel Series. That's right, folks. After this video, I'm ending the series. But is this the end for me as far as shooting the Model Train videos? No way. Far from it. I'm actually going to be rebranding the name, or refurbishing or retitling the series into something that's more than just Model Train videos. Awesome. I'm gonna be adding like live steamers, big trains, and a couple of other things that involves like locomotives and whatnot. But as far as that is just like I do have the title as far as the new series goes, but I'm not gonna tell you right now. That's gonna be at the end of the year. So I would say December 2019, I will announce my first pilot episode and what date I'm going to be showing you guys. So, that said, as far as starting off with the Amherst train show, what else can I say? You know, I've been, this is my fifth year in a row that I've been to that place, and what else can I say? It's one of the biggest train expos in the Northeast, and this year it was, kind of pretty much the same. I mean, there were some layouts that have been changed around, but not too much. But still was a great show nonetheless. So with that said, I'll just show you the video. Enjoy.
One. Which made more sense.